Hello everyone, I'm Krim. I hope you're all doing well. And this is another episode of Krim's Randomness. So what's the topic for this video? Well, tomorrow I have to drive to Poland, in particular to Wrocław, Breslau, which is this very nice city close to the German border. And I have to bring my drums with me. So my beautiful Tama Star Classic right here. But not only this, I also have to bring my electronic drum kit with me. And it's not because there's a show happening, but actually something even cooler. And I hope you have heard about the news already, because when this video comes out, you know, you should have heard about it already. In case you haven't, let me tell you, I'm super happy to announce that I've teamed up with Jens Bogren and Bogren Digital to create my own first Krimh signature MIDI drum instrument. Hell yeah! So back in 2020, I recorded drums in Sweden for the new Septic Flesh album. And when we were finished, I was sampling this drum kit with my cymbals, in my tuning. And so every hit you hear, even if it's a quiet one or a super loud one, I recorded it. So yeah, it was a lot of work. We're super happy with it. And that's why I would really appreciate it if you go check it out. I wonder what you think about it. I think it sounds very massive. And I hope it inspires you to write some really awesome heavy music. So the main reason why I go to Wrocław is that I have a video shooting with Grupa 13. For sure you have seen a video. Just to name a few artists, they worked with Amon Amarth, or, you know, very famous, Behemoth. So I'm pretty sure you have seen it. And we're gonna shoot a promotional video for this new instrument. And yeah, I'm really looking forward for this. It is in a very beautiful place. You have seen it already. I haven't, because, you know, I still have to record it. So the plan for now is that I will practice one more time, because I don't want to screw up. Then I have to pack this drum kit right here, drive back home, break down my electronic drum kit, and then I will try to fit everything in the car so that tomorrow I can focus only on driving. So Tetris happens today, no Tetris tomorrow. Good morning, guys. It is the next day. The sun is just coming up. It's a little bit cold still, but I am ready to go to Poland. Believe it or not, I could put both drum kits in my car. So the big Tama set and the electronic drum kit. It's gonna be around a 7 hours, 6 to 7 hours drive, depending on the traffic. Luckily, it's a special day here in Austria, so at least in Austria, the traffic should be smooth. But let's check out the car, how I did my Tetris. So here we have the real drums, the Tama shells, and the good thing is I didn't even have to take off any of the drum heads and stack some drums inside of each other, so should be easy to set up. In the backpacks I have the electronic setup, so here we have all the pads and cymbals. In the blue backpack I got the rack inside, so still sticking out the hi-hat thing, the kick pad, the real cymbals, and you know, there's even space, you know, for the really important stuff, fire extinguisher, you know, medical gear. So it might be an old car, but you know what? It fits both of my drum kits, so this makes it a very good car. Alright, I made it to Wrocław. It was a long ride, a long day actually, but no problem, so that's good. So I will stay the night over here in Wrocław, and then I have to go somewhere else. Actually, I lied to you, the shooting is not in Wrocław, it's somewhere else, it's somewhere really cool. So I'm gonna stay here for the night, and tomorrow I have to drive a little bit more, and then you're gonna see the shooting area. It's gonna be awesome. So see you tomorrow, I need some rest, bye bye. So ladies and gentlemen, this is the place of the shooting. I just arrived and it's so beautiful. So I really cannot wait to shoot in here. We're just waiting for the film crew to arrive. Then we figure out where to put the drums, and it's gonna be two shootings, more or less, one with the real drum kit, one with the electronic drum kit. But man, this place is so cool. I cannot wait. Awesome. This is really one of the coolest places I've ever been. So here you have an old cemetery, looks very abandoned. And there you have the abandoned church. So right now we're gonna set up all the gear. I probably will sit right in the middle here. We shoot this way, so we have to figure out a place where to put the drums in the middle. As you can see, there's not a lot of space, so we might have to build something like a small riser in order to fit the drums. And yeah, we wanna use this wall as a background. They're starting to load in right now, their gear, and once they're done, I will put my drums and set them up. The usual routine. So in case you want to know how this place is called, there you have it, the Pearl. And so as you can see, it's been used for shows, for band pictures. So all the drums are inside, the acoustic drums, which means it's time to set them up. Meanwhile, they're building the crane. Let's check that out. As you can see, the drums are set up right in the center. And they just turn on the lights, that's why it's so bright. So we have to wait until it's getting dark, and then we're gonna start shooting. And as you know, I have sampled a lot of Meidl cymbals, and especially some cymbals that I use. So we have, in the software, we have this cymbal right here. It's a 17-inch medium-thin crash from Bisons. Then we got those splashes here, which I really like. The Bisons, brilliant splashes. A 19-inch one. Of course, you have more crashes. And I cannot forget my old ride cymbal, an MB8. So this is the ride cymbal I've been using since 2010. And some people are joking that it is a cheap, you know, ride cymbal and I should change finally to something else. But you know what? It has so much history in it and I recorded so many albums with it. That's why I wanted to have it in the software. And now you have the chance to also play on it. How cool is that? Cold. We'll be right back.
Jeszcze raz.
This is the secret. You know, if you want to be a professional drummer,
okay.
You put it straight in the ass crack.
And warm is everywhere.
Yeah, so nobody sees it. So, we just finished shooting a lot of takes with the real drums, and now we have my electronic drum set. Now we shoot everything again with a different lighting, with a different idea behind it. So yeah, looks like this. Got even lights outside from the church. So because it's already dark outside. A couple of more times I have to play this song and then it's done.
Dobra. Maskujemy kabelek, another cable to hide.
The cable in yes. Ladies and gentlemen, that's it. I'm completely smashed, but I'm so happy with it. It really is awesome. Thank you to the guys of Grupa 13. You did an amazing job. If you haven't checked out the video yet, you must check it out right now. I will pack the drums right now and then I go home because I'm really tired. So see you.